All right then, here's the story. About the Gilliath Osborne that Van Dyke and I knew. What happened before and after the Hommel incident, and what we still don't know.
I see. So that's the reason. But why?
This is all Van Dyke and I can tell you. We still have no idea what he was up to those 3 months he was missing. Nor do we know his reasons for becoming Chancellor, or the direction he intends to take Erebonia. The only one who could possibly approach him about these topics is you, his son.